alone.
You were never alone.
I just stopped you in the street, my friend.
Yes.
And you said your name is...
Daniel.
Daniel, right. And you said you don't mind to be filmed, is that right?
Not at all. It's a pleasure, yeah.
You're very kind, you're very kind. And you're a Christian, is that right?
I'm a Christian. Actually, I was baptised in the Catholic faith back in April. So, yeah.
Recently?
Yeah, very recently.
Fantastic. Okay, fine. You're a Catholic Christian.
Catholic Christian now, yeah.
Okay. And whereabouts are you from, Daniel? Are you from London yourself?
Yeah, I've grown up in London. Kilburn is my... I've grown up from... I was born in Queen's Park. Well,
it's quite close by. And that's Kilburn here, so it's northwest London. Northwest, you're London. Yeah. You're a Londoner?
I am a Londoner, yeah.
Okay, brilliant. Yeah. Okay, fine. Over there. That's brilliant, Daniel. Now, Daniel, question I'd like to ask you is, I haven't asked you any questions, and we haven't had a conversation, have we?
No, not at all. No.
Because sometimes people think it's just acting and so on.
Right.
Daniel, the question I'd like to ask you is, do you believe Jesus is God, or do you believe that Jesus was somebody sent by God?
Who, Jesus?
That's correct.
Jesus is not God, no. Jesus was sent by God, to my belief.
Okay. You know? Yes. Right. If you believe that, Daniel, I would suggest you're much closer to the Muslim belief, because the Muslim belief is that Jesus was somebody sent by God. And I'm not trying to be rude to you, but the Christian belief is that Jesus is God himself, God incarnate, God in the flesh, and that Christianity and Catholicism says there is Trinity and that Jesus is God. But you believe Jesus was somebody sent by God, so you're actually much closer to Islam.
Really?
Did you realize that?
No, I didn't, not at all.
Yes, right. As far as the belief in Jesus is concerned, Daniel, you've got the Islamic belief or the Muslim belief that Jesus was somebody sent by God as the Messiah.
Yeah, right.
Okay. Do you also accept Muhammad as a messenger of God, Daniel?
Yeah, as a messenger. Yes, I do. He was a prophet.
That's right. You believe that? Then you're a Muslim, my friend.
Yeah.
You should say the words and you're guaranteed to go into paradise. If you, yes, the words are, I bear witness there is nothing worthy of worship except Almighty God, and I bear witness that Muhammad, peace be upon him, is his servant and messenger. If you say these two sentences and you believe them to be true, you're a Muslim, my friend, and you're going to go into paradise one day. Sounds good?
Does sound good, yeah.
I think you should say the words and you're a Muslim. Because look, your belief aren't Christian beliefs, Daniel. You believe there is one God, correct?
One God for all and, yes.
Almighty, all-powerful, all-seeing, all-hearing.
Yes.
And you believe that Muhammad is a messenger of God, peace be upon him.
Yeah.
You're a Muslim, my friend. Are you ready? Do you want to say the words?
I don't know.
Okay, the words are, I bear witness there is nothing worthy of worship except Almighty God, except Allah. And I bear witness that Muhammad, peace be upon him, is his servant and messenger. Okay, shall I repeat the words? Are you happy to say them?
I feel funny.
Okay, no, do you agree, Daniel, that there is one God?
Yeah, of course.
Do you agree that this God alone should be worshipped, and this God is the Almighty, the All-Powerful, the All-Seeing, the All-Hearing, the Creator of all? Yeah. He's not a man, he's not a woman. Do you agree with this, Daniel?
Yes.
That's right, that's the first part. Yeah. And do you agree that he alone should be worshipped?
I do, totally.
And do you agree that Muhammad, peace be upon him, is God's prophet and messenger, just like Moses, Abraham, Noah, and Jesus were messengers of God?
Yes.
And you're a Muslim, my friend. There are six things you need to believe in to be a Muslim. I'll go through them very quickly with you, Daniel. Number one, we believe in one God, all-powerful and almighty, as I've described to you. Two, we believe in the angels of God. Angels are God's workers. They do whatever God tells them to do. They have no choice in the matter. Would you agree with that?
Yeah, yes.
Okay. Thirdly, we believe in the books of Almighty God. God has sent down books for our guidance. Parts of the earlier books have been collected together to form the Bible. The Quran is the last book from Almighty God. It's the last revelation from Almighty God. Make sense?
Yeah.
Have you heard of the Quran? Have you read the Quran?
Of course. I've not read it, no, but I've heard of it, yeah.
It's okay. A good book?
Well, one of my...
You don't really know.
I can't say honestly, as I've not read it, but one of my Muslim friends was actually going to get me a copy of the Quran so I can read that as well as reading the Bible, as I feel slightly hypocritical as I haven't read neither, and especially the Bible, to be honest with you, you know, so that is what I have to do.
Sorry, Daniel, can I ask you a question? Are you a student or are you working or are you looking for work? Or?
No, at the moment, I've just got a few health problems that I'm trying to overcome with my back mainly, you know, so, yeah.
That's why you're not working at the moment, but then you start working. What sort of work did you do before?
I've studied for my MVQ Level 2 in animal care at the Mayhew Animal Home. I worked for...
So do you want to become a vet eventually?
It's a possibility.
Okay, fine. You want to become a vet, which is, for people who don't know about this, it's about looking after animals. It's a doctor of animals.
Yes, exactly. Precisely.
That's what you want to become. Okay, Brilliant. Okay. Right, Daniel. Sorry, going back to the beliefs. Yeah. Number one is one God. Two, angels of God. Three, books of Almighty God, the Quran being the last revelation from Almighty God. Fourthly, we believe in the prophets of Almighty God. God has sent prophets to all nations at all times. In fact, God says in the Quran, translated from the Arabic, there isn't a nation on the earth to whom we have not sent a messenger or a prophet, God says in the Quran. So God has sent prophets to all nations at all times. Abraham, Moses, Noah, David, Solomon, Joseph, Jacob, Jesus were messengers of Almighty God. And the last messenger of Almighty God is the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him and peace be upon the other messengers.
Yes.
Okay, do you accept that?
Yes, yeah. Yeah,
right. You'd agree with that?
I will agree, yes.
Okay. Fifthly, we believe in the day of judgment and heaven and hell. There is a day of judgment when we stand in front of Almighty God,
yes.
And God will be the judge. Yes. He alone will be the judge, and there will be heaven and hell. You believe in that as well?
I do. And may I say, do you believe also it's when judgment day, that is at the gate of St. Peter?
We don't mentioned St. Peter, but it's a day of judgment, and there will be heaven and hell, which you believe in.
Yes, I do. Yeah.
Sixthly, Daniel, we believe in predestiny and pre-knowledge. Sorry, I'm a bit tired because we're fasting at the moment. It's Ramadan.
Okay. It's me. Okay.
No problem. Sorry.
Understand.
Right. Okay. Sixthly, Daniel, we believe in predestiny and pre-knowledge. Everything is known by God, and everything has been planned by God. Would you agree with that?
I would say so.
That's right. Your life is planned, my friend. Okay,
yeah.
And we can see that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
We can see in our lives, Daniel, that there is planning. We just happen to be... It looks as if we just happen to be the right place at the right time. But the reality, it's all planned by God. Would you agree with that?
I do. Okay. Yeah.
So you believe in the six things of a Muslim, my friend.
Yeah.
And you're a Muslim. So you should say the words confirming what you believe in. Mm. You're not changing your beliefs. And you're a Muslim. And you're going to see your life changing for the better, my friend. And you're promised to go into paradise one day. If you say these words and you believe them to be true, and the words are that there is one God and you worship him alone, and the second sentence is that Muhammad, peace be upon him, is his servant and messenger. If you say that, my friend, you're confirming what you already believe in. You're not changing your beliefs.
Yeah.
And you're guaranteed to go into paradise one day. Now, sometimes Muslims they've watched these videos and they said, you're not going to guarantee to go into paradise because you still need to do good things.
Oh, of course.
Yeah.
Definitely, you have
that's
to.
Right. Yeah. You see, as a Muslim, we believe someone who says these sentences and they believe them to be true,
yeah.
And they stick on them until they die, then they are guaranteed to go into paradise eventually. If they do wrong things, Daniel, if you as a, really almost a Muslim now, as a Muslim, you do wrong things. If I as a Muslim we do wrong things, then we will be punished for it. But eventually, we're still going to heaven. Sounds good?
Yeah.
I think you should say the words, Daniel, and you're a Muslim. You ready to be a Muslim?
I'll say them. I'll say the words.
Inshallah. Okay. You say, I bear witness.
I bear witness.
There is nothing worthy of worship except Almighty God.
There is nothing worthy of worship than Almighty God.
And I bear witness.
And I bear witness.
That Muhammad, peace be upon him.
That Muhammad, peace be upon him.
Is his servant and messenger.
Is his servant and messenger.
Now, we'll repeat the same words in Arabic, my friend.
Okay.
Exactly the same. And by the way, are you happy with the word Allah for God?
Of course, yes. Yeah.
It's the same God. Yeah. And in fact, many people don't realize this, but Christian Arabs, they use the word Allah for God also.
Yeah.
And also, that is the word that's used in the Bible where it's Alleluia. Alleluia is Allahu Ya. It's calling upon God. You can see that. Because the angels in the Bible, they worship God by singing Alleluia.
Yeah.
And they're singing Allahu Ya. They're calling upon Allah. And when Jesus was about to be killed on the cross, it says, crucified, the Bible says, he said, it says in the Bible, Father, Father, why have you forsaken me? Yeah. And it's written in brackets, Allah, Allah, lama sabachthani, which is my Allah, why have you forsaken me? Even Jesus used the word Allah, and the angels in the Bible use the word Allah for God. So that's evidence, isn't it?
Yeah, I would say so.
Okay, yeah. Fine. Okay, right. Daniel, now we'll say, repeat the same words. Sorry, let's repeat the same words in English first.
Yeah, I'll repeat it.
Yeah. Yeah, you say first in English, I bear witness.
I bear witness.
There is nothing worthy of worship except Allah.
There is nothing worthy of worship than Allah.
And I bear witness.
And I bear witness.
That Muhammad.
That Muhammad.
Is his, peace be upon him.
Peace be upon him.
Is his servant and messenger.
Is his servant and messenger.
Now, in Arabic, my friend, Ash.
Ash.
Hadu.
Hadu.
An.
An.
La.
La.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa.
Wa.
Ash.
Ash.
Hadu.
Hadu.
Anna.
Anda.
Anna.
Anda.
No, sorry. Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa.
Wa.
Rasul.
Rasul.
Lahu.
Lahu.
Congratulations, my friend. You're Muslim. You're guaranteed to go into paradise, my friend. And it means all your past sins are washed away. You're like a newborn baby, okay? And you're just confirming what you believed in anyway.
Yeah.
You see, although you said when you came here just 5 minutes ago that you were a Catholic,
yeah,
reality is your beliefs were Islamic beliefs, your Muslim beliefs.
Yeah.
You're probably influenced by your Muslim friends. Is that right?
Yeah, I have many Muslim friends, yes.
You're brilliant, okay. And they're good people?
Yes, of course. I don't know one that isn't.
Brilliant, okay. And now you're a Muslim as well, my friend. Okay, you're a Londoner, you're a Muslim, and it's Ramadan as well, my friend. Congratulations.
Oh, it is. My Muslim friend Aliron said to me of being Ramadan that he's going to try and stop smoking and everything. So I'll give him, what can I say?
Give him the good news that you're also a Muslim now, my friend.
Yeah.
And you promised to go into paradise where there will be rivers of milk and honey and wine and beautiful partners to live with. Sounds good, my friend?
Okay, sounds
congratulations, my friend. I'll just give you an embrace.
Yes.
Okay, we just want to hug you.
Assalamu alaikum.
Yes.
Brother.
Assalamu alaikum.
Now, where did you learn that? From your friends?
My friends, yes.
You've become Muslim, alhamdulillah, which means thank God. Praise be to God. It's a very, very big thing. And you become a Muslim in Ramadan as well.
In Ramadan,
yes. Year 2012, and did you want to say anything?
Normally I'm such a very, very shy person, extremely shy, and to actually be knowing I'm being filmed and that this will be seen by many other people, it's
a bit daunting.
Yeah, to be honest with you, like,
no problem at all. There'd only be a few hundred thousand, not everyone.
100,000.
Okay. Not everyone, okay. Oh. Or maybe a few million. It's gone to 1.4 million videos, so this might do as well. But anyway, that's fine. But what I was going to say, sorry, Daniel, is that if you're a shy person, normally you wouldn't have stopped or you wouldn't have found out about Islam, would you? You wouldn't have searched, really.
I wouldn't have taken it, really, no. And just walking down the street, it was completely unexpected, as you know. So I wouldn't have went out of my way to look or search more,
because you're a shy person.
That mainly would be the most prominent thing I'd say. Yeah.
Yes. In that case, Daniel, maybe the message for Muslims that are watching this is that there are lots of people out there, many of them who will be shy,
yeah,
they may not search for Islam, mm, so they should go out and give the message of Islam to everyone.
If that's what you believe, and you truly believe that, you have to spread the word, yes.
That's right. So if you believe it, see, Daniel became a Muslim 5 minutes ago, and he's saying if you truly believe in it, go out and give the message.
Yeah.
Daniel believes in it, and congratulations, Daniel, you're a Muslim.
Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.
You became Muslim here at the Dawah table. How long ago was that, Daniel?
Just over a year and a half ago, alhamdulillah.
I'm sorry, you were the only Daniel at the Dawah table here up to half an hour ago. Now there's another Daniel who's become a Muslim. So Daniel number one, Daniel number two. You've made a Muslim, alhamdulillah, Daniel. So this is another Daniel. And alhamdulillah, congratulations. So you want to meet Daniel?
No.
Daniel number two.
Do you know what Daniel means? It's a Hebrew name, but it means, in Hebrew, yeah, it means God is my judge.
Yeah, he who has been judged, yeah. That's true, yeah.
Alhamdulillah.
So Daniel 2. Sorry, you're not the only Daniel now, I'm afraid. So I'm sorry.
I don't mind. He's my brother now, so you can share my name. One for your brother, what you want for yourself. So you can have my name.
Congratulations, Daniel. Congratulations again. وانتشت روحي وصار الدمع يجري يا إلهي خذ بقلبي من رشادي